I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jodie.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that. Good night.
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything. Hey, no swearing, okay, Jodie?
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here! Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun!
Can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
You better let me out. You better let me out, because if you don't, I'm gonna stop working in class, and you can say goodbye to ever working with Aiden ever again.
Knock it off, Jodie. Now you're just acting like a child.
Go for it, Aiden.
Are you done? Are you proud of yourself? I hope so. You have to clean all that up.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah, she was mad, all right, but she's calmed down now.
All right. Sure. I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jodie.
A little late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go and get some fresh air.
Okay, you want I should call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. I'm, Cole's looking after me, so. Right, Cole? So,
what's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He doesn't feel too much like talking today. I think his grandmother died or something. He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. So, that's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well, see ya. Go on now.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Get in the car and start it up.
I'm not really out of sight. Let's go, Aiden. Try not to attract attention, okay?
Good call, my man. Night off? Jodie?
Central Security now!
You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want a lemonade.
Thank you.
some pool, darling?
Sure.
Ladies first.
What you doing in here all on your lonesome?
I'm just, you know, out to meet some friends. They'll be here any minute.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
It's none of your business. And besides, it's impolite to ask.
Whoa, I'm impressed. Your parents know you're in here?
Actually, I snuck out to meet my friends.
Oh yeah, your friends. The ones who ain't shown up yet.
Hey, back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
Frank, don't do it! No! What's going on? No! No, Frank! Frank, no! 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 No!
Jodie! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Don't you be like everyone else for once?
Oh, no. It's okay. It's okay.